Sentencing day for a 19-year-old from Pontiac who police say confessed to killing his own child. This happened back in February of last year. Damon Honer pleaded no contest to murder and child abuse charges in the death of his 7-month-old son, Aiden Logan. The baby died of massive head injuries. Honer reportedly told investigators he hit the infant's head against a wall after becoming frustrated by the baby's constant crying. Honer is expected to get life in prison without parole.